So the good thing about going to work this early is there's really hardly ever any traffic. The bad thing, of course, is that it is so early.
Hi, my name is Dr. Michelle Au, and I'm running for State Senate, District 48. I'm a physician with a master's degree in public health, and I've been taking care of patients here for more than 10 years. Since fighting COVID-19 on the front lines, I've seen firsthand what challenges our community faces during these unprecedented times. I'm very concerned with how we can get our community back to work and school without compromising anyone's health and safety. We shouldn't have to choose between public health and rebuilding our economy. It is not an either or. In fact, a healthy economy is dependent on a healthy workforce. We don't have to make this false choice, no matter what some may say. It is possible to curb COVID while supporting businesses and workers, especially working parents. That's the best way to make sure Georgia can recover without harming any more of its residents. Responsible reopening is so important for teachers and for students as well. All three of my kids attend public school in the district, so I am very invested in making sure that schools have the necessary resources to reopen safely. I am second generation, the daughter of two immigrants. My mom and dad came to the States in the 1960s to pursue careers in medicine. From them, I learned the value of hard work and to live a life in service to others. As a mom, doctor, public health expert, and a member of our vibrant community, I will fight for all of our health, safety, and prosperity. That's why I ask for your vote on November 3rd.